Now I am going to show how to unbox the all new arihant 15 sample paper series of IP. So we are going to cut the cover. This is the 15 sample question paper of informatics practices CBSE class 12 for board exam 2018. This is the clear cut of the book. This is the cover page, and when we open this, we will be able to see I6C 15 sample question paper of informatics. The covering and all is quite good, and the mode of presentation is also good, and the cost is 150 rupees. But I bought it from Amazon, so I able to get it from for 130 or 135. Actually, there are three stages of practice: in stage 1, stage 2, stage 3. It will be based on the toughness of the chapter. The first 5 paper will be easy, the second 5 will be average, and the third 5 will be quite hard. They had given the course structure, total mark is 70, and they have also had given the course plan, unit 1 unit 3. Actually there are 3 units, and the question paper will start from the pretty next page, that is stage 1. The first one is fully solved, and these are all the questions. I think it's a very good book. If you want to get a good mark in IP, it's prescribed by this one. Thank you for watching my video.